What do you hope to accomplish here tonight?
So, the whole wanting to destroy you and take over your empire thing wasn't clear? Well done.
Yoo-hoo! Excuse me, can I come in this way, or do I have to break my own window?
Spider-Man! Your timing is impeccable.
So, your latest super loser turned on you, huh, Toomey?
I don't know who he is, yet. But he's not in my employ.
That's okay. I can always pretend he's yours while I trounce him. I'll still feel all warm inside.
Hello, I'm in the room. Really, you're both too rude.
Ah, where are my manners? Here you come to terrorize the Tombster, and I don't even say thank you. My only excuse is that you're also holding innocent people hostage. It's confusing to my poor spider brain.
Yes, quite the puzzler. But the Green Goblin has a solution. You and I join forces. Consider what we could accomplish by combining our powers. We could rule New York!
We talking Manhattan or all five? Nah, sorry. I make it a rule not to partner with anyone green. Or, you know, psychotic.
Oh well, your loss of life.
Where's the dude with the nasty tooth?
Present and accounted for.
Did I mess up your costume? Leave off the threads, Emerald Elf. And that's in order.
Ah, but the Green Goblin doesn't take orders from insects. The Green Goblin swats them into oblivion.
See, that's a common misconception. Spiders are actually arachnids. Uh-oh.